In the following walkthrough, we'll detail how to set up a new eero network. What you'll need: a supported iOS or Android device with a data connection, the eero app from the Apple App Store or Google Play, an active internet connection, a modem or a device with an upstream connection to your ISP, an email address, and an active phone number for activating and signing into your account. Step 1. Download the free eero app for iOS or Android. Note that you will not be able to set up your system on a web browser. Step 2. Create an eero account. Enter your phone number or email address. We'll send a verification code to you via text message. Enter this code on the verification screen of the app to create your account. Another option will be to sign into eero using your existing Amazon account. Step 3. Set up your eero gateway. Your gateway is the primary eero device needed to establish your network. This eero device will need to stay connected to your modem at all times. First, unplug your old modem and router from power. If you have other wireless equipment connected to your modem, please unplug it as well. Connect your gateway eero device to your modem using the Ethernet cable that came in the box. You can use either of the Ethernet ports on the back of your eero device. Plug your gateway eero device into an available power outlet, then reconnect your modem to power. Your eero device's status light will start flashing white. Step 4. Create your eero network. After tapping Next, the eero app will begin to look for your new eero device. Your gateway eero's LED will begin to flash blue, and then turn a solid blue once found. Once your eero device has been detected, select a location for your eero device. Enter your network name and network password. This is how devices will join your network. If you're replacing an existing router, an easy option for choosing a network name and password is to simply reuse your current network name and password. This way, you won't have to reconnect devices that were previously on the network. Please note, if you use the same network name and password for the new network, ensure your old router is disconnected from the modem and power. Tap Next and your eero network will complete setup. Step 5. Add eero devices to your network. Once you've set up your gateway eero, your new network has been created. You can begin adding additional eero devices to extend your network. Placement tips. When adding eero devices to your network, please keep in mind the following placement tips. If you have a dead spot, try to place your new eero device between the dead spot and another eero device to ensure a strong connection. Try not to place your eero device inside a media console or cabinet, behind or underneath any large furniture. Avoid placing your eero device in front, on top, or under any electronics or appliances, as metal objects can block Wi-Fi signals. Now that your eero network is set up, you're free to do all the things you love online, like stream music, read, and play video games. For more information about eero devices, please visit eero.com.